Republican Kathy Szeliga spent Election Day greeting voters.
We've traveled across Baltimore County into Anne Arundel County and met hundreds of voters.
Although the Maryland House Minority Leader lost to Democrat Chris Van Hollen in the U.S. Senate race, Szeliga says it was a worthwhile experience.
And I've learned so much about the exceptional people of Maryland. I'm so proud and humbled by their support.
But for the crowd at this election night gathering, all was not lost, with Donald Trump taking the lead in the presidential race.
A Trumper, do or die. Tippy Canoe and Donald Trump too.
Among the Trump loyalists, Jim Griffin.
I got a race boat and I put a bunch of Donald Trump signs and flags on it.
Griffin says he does get noticed.
So when everybody's driving home after work, they see that Trump fever is not dead.
And Maryland 1st District Congressman Andy Harris couldn't agree more.
Well, look. The media has said going into tonight that Mr. Trump has a small chance of winning. Now all of a sudden the media says he's the favorite candidate to win. Fact of the matter is the American people have spoken.
In Linthicum, Rachel McNair, CNS-TV.